gotta bring Addie over here. This is where we're at. Oh, those kids are going to get cold. Look at those little kids over there. God, I'd be freaking out. Those are my kids. This is over by the part of the... Let's see if I can... Look at the house up there. They have big old houses over there. Look at that house over there. God, they have, like, the houses here are so big. No matter where you go, they're all gigantic. They're all like three stories high, and then they have a basement. Sheesh, can you imagine having to clean that house? And now we're going across the bridge. You know what, it's like we're getting out a little bit because it's been very hard on us, so depressing to see my baby sick. That before we go to the hospital, we came over here. We're taking my little hijito to he went to Bumblebee, so we came over here because we came last night to the VFW just to check it out, just to come out for about an hour. But we had to go back home because my grandson called and we went back home. And Mike wanted to come back and to check it out. And it's pretty cool here. This is a little town that's been here for like almost as old as Santa Fe. I mean, it's up there in age, but you know. Let's walk back up this way. And then we're going to be going to the hospital, and hopefully one of us can get to go in. We have to suit up with scrubs and all that because we don't want to take any form of germs in there to the baby. So she'll be in there for about 3 months. She'll have the ventilator on. They brought her out of the coma. She's not in a coma no more, but she's like in a semi-relaxed state because they don't want her to react. See those houses up there? So hopefully this week they'll take the ventilator off of her and it's just a recovery period. Can you see the little town on there? Look at the houses. Isn't this charming? So charming. Okay guys, TishsDishs. Subscribe to find out how my baby's getting better. See? The history out here is so cool. Okay, guys, TishsDishs, subscribe. Bye. See, I told you it's old. I know it's not as old as Santa Fe, but it's pretty old little community here. So it's a town in 1804. So that's pretty old, huh? Okay, guys, just wanted to let you see. Watch this is. Virginia. Look at the bear. Okay. This is the last video of this little cute, charming town. Going on my way to the hospital. Go see the baby. And I'm going to show her these videos too so that she's got some videos to watch what grandma's doing. Because now that we've been here, she's been getting better. Because I told her, told you grandma was coming. So she hasn't been sick in a long time, but this is like the sickest. We thought we were going to lose her. You know, it's very hard emotionally, mentally, because your whole life is put on hold, you know, especially when you have such a loved little girl that I love her so much that, you know, she got sick, but she's pulling through it with her, with all your love and support and prayers have helped us and our family for her to get well and better now and soon and fast so that we can take her to Disney World. That's where we're going when she is ready to go. Bye guys, this is my first venture. Bye, TishsDishs, subscribe.